When it's all said and done, and your last chance has come and gone, how will you break your fall and find the will to carry on? Will the price be too high, more than your pride can bear to spare? Or will you force it down and convince yourself that you don't care? Beneath the surface of your suffocating heart, past the overthinking that is tearing you apart, by all of the emotions that you won't let yourself feel, the only way you're ever going to heal. Maybe you found yourself too close to the edge and looking down, or watch the water rise over your head and you're scared you'll drown. We all get overwhelmed and feel our backs pressed against the wall. It can be tempting to try not to feel anything at all, but closing yourself off from so much of who you are, just because you think you might avoid another scar, won't help you when you realize that you just don't know yourself. Because you left your heart upon a ship. I knew you're worn down from how many times you've tried, and that it feels like fate is never on your side. Embrace the chaos of that storm that you've got building up inside. Release the hurt you've carried, finally free your mind. You know that it's time to truly leave the past behind. It's only once your heart has brightened that you'll see just who it is you really want to be.